course they store mechs here. You ready? Hell yeah!
More than you know! Look what I found! Let's give these jerks a taste of their own medicine!
Duty calls.
You know what I want. A second dance, just the two of us. You turned the key. The engine roars with excitement. It hungers to be set free!
Fall back.
Right. Come on.
It's been a long time since I fought a duel out of the saddle. But, for all the miles on the clock...
I'm just as fast as I ever was!
At last, our long-awaited dance begins! Here's to a fair fight, my friend!
Feeling good.
I told you we were gonna push it past the red line!
Satisfied?
With such fleeting pleasure? Hardly. There are higher heights to which you and I can still soar.
Do this again. Until then, try not to die. I'll see you on the road, my friend.
Damn it.
Friendly! Stand down!
Your team shouldn't be here.
Glad yours is.
Come here.
Wedge will be fine, but you won't be if they start asking questions.
And who are they?
First guests to the party, another Avalanche cell. Our holier-than-thou friends from the old guard. It's always their way or the highway. Lately, they've been a real pain in the ass. Till now.
So then why are they here?
Beats me. We've been on the outs ever since our cell got labeled too extreme. Though they're the ones running around with mil-spec gear. Word is, they cut a deal with Wutai. Promised them all the materia in Midgar, apparently. Think there's any truth to that?
You tell me.
Sometimes, I think we're the only ones who've realized the war's over. Okay, mission complete. Let's make our way back to the lot.
Right.
Looking alive.